In this video, we are going to make chicken rendang.
Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. Hope you are doing good.
If you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe and join us.
To wish
Selamat menyambut Hari Raya Aidilfitri.
Eid Mubarak to those who are celebrating and happy holiday for the rest. Please stay indoor with your loved one. Be safe.
This video is Hari Raya special.
Let's see the ingredients. Lemongrass, turmeric, ginger, red chili, bird eye chili and red chili, candle nut.
Turmeric leaf.
Small onion,
turn on the flame, grated coconut, keep stirring in medium heat,
roast the grated coconut until turn to golden brown.
It's ready, now we can turn off the flame.
Once cold, we can blend this. Coconut, bulgur tamarind, sugar, coffee lime leaf, oil, coconut milk, salt. Rendang paste. For that, add all these ingredients. Add water as needed and blend this.
Dispatching water.
rendang paste is ready. Now let's start to cook. Turn on the flame. Add oil as needed. Add the blended paste. Until the raw smell of the paste to go off and the oil will separate from the paste as well. Add a bit of salt. We will mix. Now we can add the chicken. Roasted coconut paste. Coconut milk. Put on the lid and let it to cook in medium heat. Rendang is ready. Now we can turn off the flame and garnish with turmeric leaf. Hope you'll take this to your own kitchen and enjoy.
If you like this video,